Hi, my name is Susana Campos. I'm an assistant professor of medicine at Harvard. I practice at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, and my specialty is both breast and a focus on gynecological malignancies. I think that what actually made me interested in women's cancers was my internship, and it was one particular episode where, as an intern, I took care of this one woman who was dying of metastatic breast cancer. And it made me very clear that if I was going to take care of patients, what kind of patients I would like to take. Patients who really needed our help, who needed innovative strategies in order to treat their cancer, but someone, a physician who guided them from the beginning, the middle, and actually helped them at the end at the same time. We try to be very honest and very realistic as to what may happen and what may not, and what they will need at home, because oftentimes people never think they need as much as they do, and it's important for them to know that there are resources in our institution that they really should tap into, and we're willing to give. If you come to Dana-Farber, what you're actually going to see is people who care about people. People bend over backwards to make sure that I's are dotted, T's are crossed. It's like no other place I've ever seen before. I mean, it's really focused on the patient, their needs, what happens here, and what can happen at home, and then how it affects their family. The most rewarding thing is when you can walk into a patient's room and give them good news. There is not a better day than that.